and Loco for Angola. And for Guerreiro. Zekalanga with his pace once more. Flavio's in the middle. It's Flavio, it's aimed for, and it's Flavio who scores! It's their first ever World Cup Finals goal. And who knows? Who knows? Is this the cue for a quite sensational story to unravel here in Leipzig? Vicky standing over it, poised, cool in the shadows. Oh, and it's a heartbreaker! Bakhtiarizadeh has turned it in. And maybe with the goal, Angola's chances of progressing have disappeared.